Snowflakes, snowflakes, when you misuse used in the time of slavery, used for war, the whites and black person that are so pure, and letter thing, the white mentality, is the most purest mentality that protects the constitution. I want to not give rights to people of another color. Stupid patriots made a sinister thing that are so special, thinking that are so glorious.
Later on, it was used as a new reason for Nazis. When their hair went there, burning the ashes of your sand. It is used, it is a crystal of snow, the water crystal, this cold crystal falling from the sky. Told us water, pure water. Used as an insult for discussing her abominations. Our humanity, our wicked humanity. Calling somebody a snowflake with an icy crystal. Falling, coming from the sky, pure as water and white. That's the only commonality with the neo-Nazis, the white supremacists. But in contrary, it's white supremacists. They are full of hatred. Snow is easily to corrupt if you put something others to. You are not arrogant. Snow is not arrogant. In contrary, we hate white supremacists and human supremacists and all the other disgusting supremacists. I find it insulting. I find it stupid. I find it arrogant. It didn't sense that people called always, always, always. People that dislike, they have done it. Those that call people that I don't like bitches. And yes, an ass is a donkey. How can you feel insulted? You are a moral humanity. What about this? My substance made from any hot sky, frozen water, a crystal of nature called. I sometimes have no, I sometimes nothing know. How people can call something like that means this stupid insult. I know what people used in the time of slavery, but also I think my other side, abomination, raping. Because humans are the only ones that destroy anything around them. Destroy their complete ecosystem for great corruption and malice, for selfishness, tracing their arrogance. You know, what is more insane than slaughterhouses? We did us thinking that our lives don't cost any harm at all. That it is normal. Think that it is acceptable and rational, and all that disgusting and abominations of excuses. There is no, and I repeat, no excuse against veganism. And anybody can say that is totally nuts.
I say you, totally nuts.
Because there is no excuse against veganism.
That's what you say? That's what you say? Oh, protein! Protein! Are you serious? Any single plant has protein. Other off per plate. I say you, how stupid are you? All the animals are, the meal animals are castrated, totally conscious, to control procreation. The few animals are adding here artificial inseminators to produce products for the meat, dairy, and egg industry. So, if there are blessed animals that are produced, and they're ambitious people, they know what sells money, and they want to sell you money, they want to have your money. They don't waste so much producers. They're not all sing checks about things. So if you stop consuming the animal products, of course the production rates go lower. To the point that we have only a couple of thousand animals, and then we can bring them to sanctuaries, and they can live their life happy and without oppression. Stop making excuses. On the moment you stop making excuses, you stop getting hate from vegans who are speaking the truth, who are uncompromising, and who are not politicians.